who show to us what it means to love in this changing world. It is love that I say to extend to the world that all see. How happy are we, who are told to our day to the new cycle.
The light of heaven has not been received, but I say to the world that all see.
May the body of our Lord Jesus Christ bring us all to life and ever bless.
Amen.
This is my commandment. Love one another as I have loved. Let us pray.
Ethan.
Lord, in your love, you have given us the Eucharist. Unite us with one another and with you. As you have made Alex and Lucina one in the sacrament of marriage. And in the sharing of the one bread and the one cup, so now make them one in love for each other. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Alex and Indai, now that you have received the Holy Sacrament of matrimony, I have promised you to remain faithful to one another. If I love your husband, pronounce it my name. I be a good housewife, persevere in faith and love and holiness. Alex, look at your beautiful wife. Love your wife as Christ loves his church, and live with her in the holy fear of the Lord. The Lord be with you.
And also with you.
I will now bless you with the sevenfold blessing in whatever prayer we respond. Amen. May the Lord bless you with the word of his mouth.
Amen.
The ground fools of years so that you may reap the harvest of a good life. And after you have served him with loyalty in his kingdom of earth, may he take you up into his eternal dominions in heaven.
Amen.
May I ask everyone to extend your right hand as a sign of your blessing to the newly married couple. We extend it for the people in the land. Okay? And may the Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Our celebration has been over. We will go in the peace and the joy of Jesus our Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Thank you.
mucho que me ayuda a explicarle, para recibirla, hasta que me acordaba que le dije, sí, lo que es.
Thank you. can wait.
Thank you.